The Nyusen One crew met 66-year-old Augusto Mulubela, who has been living in Namibia for the past 10 years but still has no identification documents.
Mulubela, who lives in Vinduk's informal settlement Okahanja Park, says he has knocked on the doors of the Ministry of Home Affairs on several occasions, but he was repeatedly shown the door.
All I do is security work to protect other people's properties. That's where I get my little income from.
Mulubela says he did not receive the old age pension for more than 10 years due to the issue of his pending identity documents.
I'm struggling a lot. I need my Namibian identification documents. I need basic essentials such as food and cooking stove for survival.
Mulubela moved to Namibia in 2002 from Angola with the hope of securing a better job. His wife and three children live in Rundu.